Syrian regime and allied forces have taken the eastern town of Al-Mayadeen from ISIS militants, in the latest blow to the terrorist group. Al-Mayadeen, near the Iraqi border in Deir ez-Zor province, had become a major base for ISIS terrorists as they were being driven out of their de facto Syrian capital in Raqqa city by the US-backed offensive. Over the past few months, many of the individuals which the USLD coalition against ISIS has targeted have come from Al-Mayadeen, coalition spokesman Ryan Dillon told Reuters. The Syrian regime campaign to take Al-Mayadeen has been supported by heavy Russian airstrikes. The USLD coalition has also previously struck in the vicinity of the town. Al-Mayadeen lies south of the provincial capital Deir ez-Zor city, where Syrian and allied forces are also trying to oust the militants from a small pocket they still control. Units of our armed forces, in cooperation with allied forces, have regained control of the city of Mayadeen in Deir ez-Zor, killing a large number of terrorists and destroying their weapons, regime media said, citing a military source. Our units are chasing down remaining members of ISIS fleeing the city amid a collapse in the ranks, and the engineering units are removing mines and explosives planted by the terrorists in the streets and square of the city, the source added.